I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the corner for the count to count the coffee. And he counts it only halfway. And before I even argue, he is looking out the corner at somebody coming in. It is always nice to corner you, says the count behind the corner to the woman who has come in. She is shaking her umbrella, and I look at the corner as they are kissing their hellos, and I'm pretending not to see them, and instead I kiss her umbrella. I open up the paper, there's a story of an umbrella who had died while he was drinking milk. It was no milk I had heard of, and I'm turning to the corner and looking for the coffee when I'm feeling someone milking me, and so I raise my head. There's a woman on the inside looking outside. Does she see me? No, she does not really see me, 'cause she sees her own reflection, and I'm trying not to notice that she's kissing her reflection while she's straightening her paper. Her coffee has gotten wet. Oh, this rain, it will continue through the corner as I'm listening to the counting of the count.
One, two, three, four.
I am thinking of his coffee and of the midnight coffee once upon a time before the milk began. And I finish up my coffee and it's time to play Tetris.